Wet Words challenge. Hopefully you guys are excited for this. I am very excited. This was a challenge in Black Ops 2, and in Black Ops 2, I'll go ahead and give you guys the idea, the gist of it. So basically, all you have is a combat knife, because in Black Ops 2, if you had nothing on your class, you automatically had a combat knife. So we have a combat knife. You're supposed to have zero slots on your class. However, in Black Ops 2, you had a combat knife, so I went to duplicate this whole challenge, and basically I have a combat knife, so there it is, real nice with dark matter. Enjoy that. But everything else has to be empty. My lethals, my tacticals, my perks, primary, secondary. Obviously, our secondary is a combat knife, but that's just to kind of duplicate the experience from Black Ops 2. And basically, we have to get a merciless. So all we have to do is kill somebody or pick up a one weapon. Sorry about that, not a one. But you have to pick up a weapon. And you have to get a merciless with that. It sounds pretty easy, I know, but it's a lot more difficult than you think it is. So, if it turns out to be easy, I may bump up the stakes, make it to where I gotta get a merciless and be at the top of the leaderboards. I don't know how easy it's gonna be in Black Ops 3, but hopefully we can get this done. And, yeah, basically this is how my schedule is gonna be going. So, on Monday, I have the Mark My Channel, Monday. So basically it's a shout out series. Tuesday, which is today, I'm going to start the first day of my challenge series, which this week is going to be Wet Works. On Thursday, we're going to be doing episode 2 of Wet Works. On Saturday, we will be doing episode 3 of Wet Works. And Sunday, Friday, Wednesday will be just miscellaneous videos, basically. So it could be gameplays, high scoring gameplays, a commentary, I don't know, really anything. And yeah, that's basically how my schedule is going to be going for YouTube. Let's go ahead and walk you through some more things for my score streaks. Doesn't really matter what I have, just gonna put on UAV, care package, and counter UAV. And then for my specialist, we have active camo. And the reason why I picked active camo is if you press triangle for personalization and you go to taunts and gestures, the top one, the default one, is Wet Works, which is actually the series and challenge name. So there it is.
It speaks for itself.
Yes, you have seen my work. It speaks for itself. Pretty neat. So anyways, when my friend Bradley does get back from doing his chores, we are going to go and start this challenge. So see you guys when he comes back. Peace. Yeah, here it is, Wet Works. So we're gonna have to play it a little bit slow. We're gonna have to wait for people to die, or we're just gonna have to go out and straight slice people. Okay, somebody, dang it, somebody died and I was like gonna try and get him. Okay, Cooter, that's not a bad option. Okay, let's... No! No! Oh my god, he's waiting for me. Oh, that jerk. Okay, we picked up a gun though. Okay. Okay, guys. This doesn't have quick draw or stock, so this is going to be a bit challenging. But I think we can get this. Pharaoh, I like that better. I did hear him spawn back here. No! Oh my god, he had two bursts in him. Okay, that kind of sucks. I think he should have died there. But it's still early in the game, so we can still get this, guys. No! Oh, of course it needs to be reloaded. That one dude, he is just waiting for me, isn't he, guys? Come on, please be a Kudo. Let's go. Okay. Got us one. My friend Constant Dash is also doing the Wet Works challenge as well, except for him, he has the Iron Gem because he doesn't have the combat knife unlocked yet. Okay. Okay, so we're 0-4. Bloodthirsty, we're just 5 off, guys. Just 5 off. We got this, right? You believe? Okay, that came a bit close, guys. Not gonna lie. No! Oh my god, he melted me. Oh, that kind of sucks. Let's call this in. Maybe we'll get something good, like a hater or something out of it. Who knows? Yeah, fun challenge. HCXD and... Okay. Well, let's call this in and get going. Now, this will actually not help us with our challenge. I mean, it kind of will, but, like, it doesn't count towards a merciless. Okay, so I'm gonna leave them alone. No! Okay, that was bad prioritization. I thought I had it as good prioritization, but we found out that wasn't the case. Okay, we're gonna skip that dude. Ooh! Teammate! Ah! Teammate! Move! Nice. Yes! I stole that weapon from you, Bradley. I'm sorry. Kind of. We could just stay behind him, I think we'll do good. We got ammo. Okay. We're 5 off, guys. We're 5 off again. We can do this, though. We can do it. What? Oh my god, high caliber! No! Oh my god, I don't think we're gonna get it this game, guys. Wolf Run! What are you doing? Oh my god! What was that? The wall run did not work. This game does not want me to get this gameplay. Move, teammate. This game actually does not want me to get it, guys. Dang it. We're actually not doing bad, though. Dang it. That sucked. I was in a sticky situation there. No! Come back! No! No! Yeah, we're not gonna get this game, guys. Yes! Okay. How sick would that have been if we just got a triple kill there? Okay, if we win, I'll take this as a tie. Okay, we won and we had a 2 KD, guys. That was pretty fun. That came really close. I like that we did better than our teammates and we started off with the knife. That's definitely kind of funny. So Frank Constant Dash, he's also doing this challenge, and yeah, that was pretty neat. That was definitely pretty fun. I like that. Let's go ahead and do our little fist bump thing. Catching my fist. Let's do it again. Can we do it again? No, you guys won't get to see it. Yeah, that was a pretty good first game for this challenge. So anyways, yeah, we failed on that one. It was a pretty good start. We have two more games. I have two more games to complete this. So I think if we get hunted, we can do well. But that was definitely pretty fun to do. I had a lot of fun in that game. Let's go to put that on, I guess. Might as well, right? That was definitely pretty fun. If you guys are enjoying this series, or if you thought this game was, this gameplay was pretty interesting, please drop a like on the video. That is not an easy challenge. Let me just say that, okay? You guys see me getting nuclears and stuff like that. That is not an easy challenge, okay? So, yeah, please drop a like on the video if you guys enjoy. Comment down below and let me know what you guys are thinking about this. And have a good day, people. Peace.